Welcome to this walkthrough of PrimeTime Draft Football. In this video, I'm going to show how easy it is to use PrimeTime Draft RemoteView, our free web application designed for league members who want to be part of the draft but can't physically be at the party. You have to be connected to the internet for RemoteView to work. But after that, all you have to do is create a draft, make sure Enable Internet Services is set to Yes, and then check the boxes next to any team that will be making their own picks remotely. I'm going to hit the copy button here so that I can paste the remote view URL later, but you would want to email the remote view URL to anybody that is going to view or draft remotely. Now that the draft has started, let's pop open a web browser and see the remote view experience. I'm doing this on the same computer as the one I'm running the main PrimeTime Draft Football application on, but this web browser could be running on any remote computer, tablet, or smartphone. I'm going to paste the remote view URL that I copied to the clipboard earlier and hit Go. When you go to the remote view URL, you are asked if you only want to view the draft board or log in as a specific team to make your own picks remotely during the draft. I'm going to log in as a specific team. As you can see, the remote view experience is very similar to the main PrimeTime Draft Football application. You can click the Show Full Screen button to maximize the draft board. But since the remote view experience is so similar to the main PrimeTime Draft application, I'm going to leave the browser UI visible around remote view, just to help us differentiate between the two during this demonstration. You can see Team 1 is on the clock. So let's jump back to the main app and make a pick. I'll just pick the best available player. Now let's switch back to remote view and see what happens. There will be a slight delay as the main app and remote view communicate with each other through the internet, but this won't have a significant impact in actual use. Remote view sees that a pick has been made and updates the draft board. I logged in remotely as Team 2, so now that it is my turn to make a pick, the Available Players dialog box automatically pops open and lets me know that it's my turn. You can also open this dialog box at any time during the draft by clicking the Available Players button in the upper left corner. Remote View has all the same filters and sorting as the main PrimeTime Draft application, making it easy to find the players you want to draft. Once again, I'm just going to select the best available player, which is at the top of the list, and click the Draft Player button. This choice is now being sent to the main PrimeTime Draft application through the internet. Let's switch back to the main application and watch as this pick is automatically added to the main draft board. Now let's switch back to Remote View and watch as our pick is officially added to the Remote View draft board. As you can see, remote view users have nearly the same draft experience as everyone at the party, and they can even make their own picks. Just because people can't physically be at the draft party doesn't mean that they should be left out of the drafting fun. In fact, we think this is so important to the overall draft experience that we don't even charge additional fees for the remote view service. For more information about PrimeTime Draft Football, or to try it yourself, visit us at www.primetimedraft.com. Thanks for watching.